TV3 and Eyewitness News. We've been together a long time.